Welcome to another episode of the Haunted Diaries. We're checking out this staircase in the woods. The staircase leading up to who the hell knows where. Oh, over here.
There's a house over here.
There's a foundation over here to the right. Oh, wow.
House.
Yeah.
At one time this was a house.
Good sized house. Ow. Excuse me. I don't have my a microphone in me. It's back at the house. But as you can see, this was once what? Oh, hi. Jackie.
Yeah, she went down inside of it.
This was once a magnificent mansion. I know. I just like walk right through them. Going down.
Oh my god. This is wild.
Wonder why this house is like no longer standing. Could have burned. Wow.
Okay, I got it. What are you feeling, Jacqueline? Stairs that go down.
Hello?
Was this your home at one time?
Doing like a 10-minute a YouTube video. Car going by.
Was this a mansion at one time? How many people lived here?
Somebody just said, I pulled in.
I heard something.
Well, yeah, somebody just said, they pulled into Burnbury. Might be Logan and them.
I
I bet this was a beautiful home at one time. Did you have very hard, was it hard winters? Cold winters? Were you left alone?
We're just in back room.
Yep.
Still.
Did you lose a child here?
I hear noise. Voices on that go yeah, up the hill.
Did you lose your wife?
Okay, someone's pulling out. Giggity.
Did you lose your husband? What year is it for you?
Okay, after you just asked that question, the number 22 popped into my head, so it could have been 1922.
What year did you live in this house?
Wow. Careful. Life will find a way.
Oh, that's a vine.
Yeah. That's crazy, isn't it? Look how
sweet
it is. Yeah. It's kind of like the ones I have in my yard.
I'm not
around.
Getting much other than just old memories here.
Mm.
I don't think there's anybody actually here. It's just memories.
It's sad though when you said, why'd you leave the house? That's sad. Somebody saying, like, okay, this house is burnt down and this person was left.
Yeah.
Can you imagine what happened in the house right here? Yeah. With the over, and because all these little trees weren't here.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm just,
the view.
Yeah, I'm just thinking when she said that, though, somebody was left behind when, and the house burnt down and they were left behind and died here. The impression I got when she said that. Why did you leave the house?
Car going by. Wait, what?
The staircase is so elaborate.
Yeah.
It just makes you wonder.
It had to be a mansion. It had to be.
This is much more primitive
yeah.
compared to that staircase. I mean, yeah. I think in my own mind.
Yeah.
This could end up being like a garage with stables, too. You know, in the front of the house, instead of the back. That's why it looks
oh,
the way.
It could have been like the hired help house?
Yeah, servants, yeah.
Servants house.
Yep.
Well,
if that's the case, where would the house be?
That's.
Might be some good questions to ask tonight.
That's what I was thinking.
If this was the servants
quarters, yeah, if this was the servants quarters, where's the actual mansion?
Well, was up higher or back farther?
I don't know.
Well, I mean, it could be service.
Could have been.
Yeah, she's great. This is very elaborate for something
yeah.
like this.
Yeah, because I mean, this is...
She's very on the pin on that. That surface is very elaborate.
Yeah.
And it's kind of solid as well.
Let's see what's up here. Ouch. I mean, yeah, there's a couple houses up there. Could have sat back there.
Yeah.
For all we know. Yeah, actually, from up here, yeah, it looks like maybe not a road, like a driveway, maybe.
Yeah, like a
driveway path for horse and buggy. Yeah. Ouch. You okay, Jackie? Sudite? You okay?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Ow. So I'm gonna end this video. So if you saw anything in this video, let me know down in the comments. Peace, love. I'm gone. Later.